When I say to you, I didn't choose the possibility first. I just stopped choosing the chaos. See, there's several choices you have to make. Because, you know, your answer isn't going to come with the ceiling opening and lights beaming in and a choir showing up and like, No, that doesn't happen like that. You know, if the first thing is, I was sick of smelling my own crap. I was sick of hearing my own story. I was sick of wondering about my own potential. So I realized that everything I had done had gotten me where I was. And everything I didn't know was gonna get me somewhere else.